We can see Crew 8 being joyfully welcomed aboard the International Space Station.
It's just great to be back. There's such a sense of familiarity and homeness to the station. Can't wait to get back to work. I know that our flight's going to go by in a blink of an eye, and really anxious to start.
It's pretty cool up here that our work is fun, and it's fun to work. Our daily schedule is awesome to me because it's different every single day. For example, today I got to put together a launcher that's going to launch satellites in a couple days. It's going to launch little baby satellites out into space. Tomorrow I might be doing experiments, all kinds of crazy things. And then I get to go look out the window and take pictures, so it's pretty awesome.
Research is constantly changing. It's never the same thing. Like, we have transparent alloys that we're working on, a lot of DNA sequencing. But for me, you know, one of the things that I've been a part of from the beginning is the immunity assay, so that we can look at our immunity function while we're on board the station.
The ISS is an incredibly well-equipped laboratory, and we are testing everything up here, from the life support systems to exercise countermeasures, but also the ability to do science.
Mike, Huntsville on 3, we're liking the way it looks from this angle.
Copy that. This is really nice hardware to work with.
We are the hands and the eyes of all the researchers on the Earth. The other day I was working on something called the Code Atom Lab, where we can take materials and different particles and we can cool them down to some of the coolest temperatures in the universe.
So many nations work together to put together this International Space Station. I love the space station, and I love being on Earth. When you look out these windows and you look at Earth, it just blows you away with its beauty.